food and beverage companies are not making us sick. It's our unchecked vices and our ignorance of entrepreneurship that makes us sick.